first song is, I wrote this about a kind of a drifter kid who just lives for the moment, doesn't live for yesterday, tomorrow, just living for the time at hand. It's called Beautiful Rose.
Thank you. up to you. The next thing she said, I couldn't believe. She said, I think I'm about to go shoot someone. Well, I said, whoa, girl, just wait a sec. Let's talk this through. Is this about sex? And why haven't you talked to anyone? She said, no, it's not. It's everything. It's all the thoughts that race through my brain. I can't believe what I've done. Well, I racked the dead with the men in black. I stole their drugs. I can't go back. They're after me. And now I'm on the run. They're gonna shoot me dead if I don't shoot them first. The next car I'm in, it'll be a hearse. So I'm asking you this last time for him. Uncle Kiki, where have you been? Around the corner. Are you in trouble? I said, girl, put down that gun, put down that gun, Kate. Well, where are they now? Are they on your trail? Are the police involved? Are you out on bail? Come on, girl, I need a little more truth. I said, I'm here to help. You know I've got your back. First, let me try a little line of that, and then we'll know just what to do. Well, just as soon as we started to think, my rules kicked in, and so were my teeth. It was the boys in black, they came for their green. I said, wait a minute, boys, what's going on? Instead of taking her, I think you should go home and never come back to my fucking house again. Well, the big one laughed, he had a look in his eyes. He said, I don't think it's gonna happen this time. Katie pulled out a chrome 45 and wound up dead. Oh, cocaine Katie, where have you been? Around the corner and back again. Are you in trouble? I said, girl, put down that gun, yeah. Now the moral of the story, it's not about drugs, it's not about killing, and it's not about thugs. It's about the way that society works. A little bit of money, there's so much greed. That's just the way that society works. And then you got big, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. He's badder than old King Kong, and he's a meaner than a junkyard dog. I said you got big, bad Leroy Brown, the baddest man in the whole damn town. Badder than old King Kong, and he's a meaner than a junkyard dog. Around the corner and back again. Oh, cocaine Katie, what have you done? Are you in trouble? I said, girl, put down that gun.
Thank you very much.